Welcome back, kitchen enthusiasts. We're in the kitchen, and we're here to help you decide which wine openers under $50 to buy today. As always, don't worry about taking any notes. All the links for the products we mention are in the description below. A good wine opener is a must for every wine enthusiast. Sadly, some wine openers break after a few uses, while others need too much strength when opening bottles or take up too much space in the cabinet. When choosing the best wine opener, think about what you value most in a little kitchen gadget, such as longevity and durability. This will definitely benefit you in the long run because you won't be keeping it for years or even decades. In this video, we compiled a list of the best wine opener under $50 to suit your needs. The team has prepared this list for you through comprehensive research. The wine openers under $50 that have been selected have been chosen based on product features, reviews in the marketplace, quality of finish and price, and where possible, we've been mindful of the different types of buyers. We do suggest you stick around until the end to see who wins the number one position in our list. Before we begin, be sure to like the video and subscribe to stay with us in the kitchen, especially if you're interested in more information list-related content just like this one. Remember, you can find the options to our list in the description down below, as well as timestamps to help you navigate through the video. The wine opener under $50 coming in at number 5 in our list is the Brabantia Bottle Opener. The Brabantia Bottle Opener has an extra-large turning handle for the easy and smooth opening of wine bottles. The cork is easily removed out of the bottle with just a few turns to the right, leaving no cork residue behind. Our team would like to highlight that the Brabantia Bottle Opener has an extra-wide body that fits all bottleneck sizes. In addition, its built-in foil cutter efficiently cuts through regular foil capsules and is also safe to use. The bottle opener's innovative centering ring ensures that the nonstick-coated spiral always bores in the center of the cork, preventing uneven or snapped cork removal. The spiral tip of the corkscrew is easily covered when not in use by the corkscrew's robust matte steel body, ensuring that no damage is done to kitchen surfaces or storage areas. Although this opener is made of plastic, it's highly durable and will not give in to wear and tear. It's worth noting that the hole for the wine bottle is surrounded by a spring-loaded collar. Once the collar on the wine bottle is slightly depressed, start twisting the handle clockwise while keeping downward pressure on the bottle. The handle is easy to hold because of its large surface area. Our team would like to make mention that the one-piece design includes a foil cutter and is only around 7 inches long, so it won't take up too much room in the kitchen drawer. One of the best wine corkers we've ever tested is the Brabantia Bottle Opener. It effortlessly removes the cork in one continuous motion. With its compact size and affordable price, we placed it at the number 5 in our list. The wine opener under $50 coming in at number 4 in our list is the Brookstone Compact Wine Opener. The Brookstone Compact Wine Opener uses a lever to open bottles. It has a lightweight design with extra long chrome handles for added leverage, allowing you to open any bottle in just under 5 seconds. The metal construction of the opener is the first thing you notice when looking at it. It has no plastic working pieces, which sets it apart from many other lever openers. Our team would like to make mention that the body of the opener does not have any grips, but it's still rather easy to handle. Gentle contours in the back arm and body ensure that it fits comfortably in your palm. You'll be able to get a more ergonomic grip, which makes it very easy to use. The metal is polished for a sleek appearance, yet the contours ensure that your grip doesn't slide even when applying pressure. It's worth noting that the opener itself is only approximately 2 pounds, making it easy to carry around the kitchen or to a friend's party. Its measurements are 3.8 by 7.2 by 7.3 inches, which is just slightly larger than the others in our list, but its size won't affect its performance nor portability. Our team would like to highlight that the Brookstone Compact's most notable feature is its extra-long lever, which handles the majority of the work for you. Due to its length, you'll be needing far less pressure compared to other lever-operated openers. The Brookstone Compact Wine Opener is highly rated by majority of its buyers, and the design is solid. If you're tired of using a manual corkscrew, this is a great option that's far less expensive than automatic or electric corkscrews. It's composed of high-quality materials, and its longevity gives it a lot of bang for your buck. For that reason, it earned the 4th spot in our list. The wine opener under $50 coming in at number 3 in our list is the OXO Steel Vertical Lever Corkscrew. This lever corkscrew allows you to open your wine quickly and easily with only two simple motions. The device's compact size means it won't take up much space on your kitchen counter, and the removable foil cutter stores on the corkscrew for quick access and convenient storage. Meanwhile, the ergonomically built handle keeps your grip secure during bottle opening. The corkscrew is made of zinc alloy and is conveniently lightweight. Our team would like to make mention that the corkscrew's handles are soft and gentle, and they also fit well in your hands. With this device, you won't lose your grasp while uncorking your wine. Upon testing, this corkscrew was able to confidently extract both natural and synthetic corks without breaking them. Our team simply pushed the cork into the screw and then used a single pump of the lever to automatically extract the cork without lifting a finger. The screw is not only sharp, but it's also covered with a nonstick coating, to ensure that it comes out clean every time without damaging the cork. You'll also receive a bonus screw just in case the old one gives out. The OXO Steel Vertical Lever Corkscrew is easy to use, store, and carry. It has a more comfortable grip and longer lever compared to its competitors. This makes it extremely helpful for any wine enthusiast who's suffering from arthritis or limited joint movement. It's for all these reasons that the team has ranked this product at the number 3 in our list. The wine opener under $50 coming in at number 2 in our list is the Oster Cordless Electric Wine Bottle Opener. Our team was able to open a wine bottle in a matter of seconds using the Oster Cordless Electric Wine Bottle Opener. The opener is quite easy to use. Place it directly on top of a wine bottle and make sure it's standing up straight. Press down on the switch to turn it on. The corkscrew on the unit will penetrate the cork and will slowly extract it from the bottle. Our team was impressed with its foil cutter, which makes the process of opening bottles a lot easier. Place the foil cutter over the top of the bottle, gently squeeze and turn. It'll cut the foil without tearing it, saving you the time and effort of peeling it off by hand. It's easy to hold in one hand thanks to Oster's sleek and ergonomic design, allowing our team to have a firm grip on the opener. The top of the unit has an LED light that turns red when the opener is charging in its base. There are two color options for the Oster wine opener, namely silver and black. This allows you to easily match it with your kitchen decor. The unit takes up very little counter space, with the base measuring 5.5 by 5.3 inches. Our team appreciated the Oster's sleek form and attractive appearance. Our team feels that the silver unit will definitely complement your stainless steel equipment. With its ergonomic design and one-touch functionality, the Oster Cordless Electric Wine Bottle Opener is designed to make opening bottles a breeze. Assessing the components such as its design and ease of use, we decided to place this wine opener at number 2 on our list. And finally, we come to the number 1 wine opener under $50 on our list, the Rabbit Electric Wine Bottle Opener. The Rabbit Wine Bottle Opener measures 10.25 inches tall and is constructed of durable stainless steel. This conveniently fits over the neck of a bottle, which will then proceed to penetrate the cork automatically. Our team was impressed with the fact that when the opener is finished, it instantly auto-ejects. A silicone rubber coaster is included in the set to keep your wine bottle from rotating while you open it, as well as a foil cutter that can be easily added to the model's top. Our team would like to highlight that the Rabbit's USB cord, unlike many other rechargeable openers, plugs straight into the wall for charging and opens approximately 30 bottles before needing to be recharged. This wine opener is available in 3 colors, namely sleek black, shiny stainless steel, and bright red. Although you must hold the bottle and the opener in place to prevent them from moving while opening the bottle, this corkscrew is more powerful than its predecessors. It's worth noting that if the corkscrew gets stuck, which happens from time to time, there's a reset button on top that lets you back it out and start over. Surprisingly, this product is both conveniently shorter and lighter than the other products on our list. The Rabbit Electric Wine Bottle Opener is the most innovative product on the list. It has all the practical wine opening functions in a single tool, including the cork remover and foil cutter. This wine opener is undoubtedly a worthwhile purchase that's backed by its beautiful, timeless black and gold design and super easy operation. For all these reasons, it was a no-brainer for the team to make this wine opener the number one option in our top 5 countdown. And there you have it, folks, the 5 wine opener under $50, which got our team at In the Kitchen excited this year. If you have any contenders for our next wine opener under $50 roundup, which you would like our team to test, do drop it in the comment section below, and we'll be sure to look it over for our next updates. If you like this video and it helped you in any way, please do give it a like and hit the subscribe button so that you can stay connected and updated with all of our research into everything that makes our kitchens great. We look forward to seeing you in the kitchen again soon.